Hey, it's Pike. Welcome back to RoboQuest. We're gonna... Like, I just finished playing with my friend. So I got a lot more, like, we just, He basically pulled me through the whole game. So, we have a lot of wrenches to spend. Parabar restores 15% more health. Sure, certainly is gonna help. More chance to have a random alt fire. One token to reroll, perk and upgrade choices each run. Chef Paul now has reroll weapon affixes. Can now reroll weapon affixes. Yeah, we're gonna try out the engineer this time. I got these sunglasses, but I don't wanna... I'm still struggling a bit, like, just by myself, so... I think that I got, like, a new... Yeah. The Guardian one. We're just gonna stick on standard. And we're not gonna get anywhere near this, because... Once again, a world just dragged me through. He carried hard, so... Yeah, we're just gonna... test this out and see how it goes. Might do Buddy Bot and... see how that goes, because he might... Like, we have summons, right? I'd assume these might function like that. So it might, like, it might have some synergy, it might not, I don't know. Missile blast, explosive missile. 20% blaster damage on hand. Yeah, let's just head in. I just fucking love the bow. Well, let's just mix it up so we're not just constantly doing it. That's where we came from. Scrap penny. Gathering a scrap generates 1 point for 2 seconds, a maximum of 16. Each point increases all damage, fire, and reload speed by 1%. Using the point increases someone's fire rate by 70% for 6 seconds. And that's just... Yeah, it just summons a drone and... Yeah. Taking an enemy has a 4% chance to drop 6 additional healing. All fire damage increases cooldown. Increases all fire damage and increases and reduces their cooldown. We don't have one right now. Detonator. Yeah, I forgot we have the buddy bot. So I guess we're gonna want to go Oasis then. Get that up. It would just be the... I want to do all of these? Just that one. I don't know. Still learning. This is, right? Oasis? Yeah. Well, scrap snacks is active, increase weapon fire rate, so it'd buff me as well. The normal pistol will boost and it'll boost a shovel. That's something that we'll want to try next time, I guess. Maybe we'll just stick with the normal pistol and the shovel. Well, crouch increase weapons accuracy and by 50% of the damage by 15. Summon health by 15 and robot and rebooting speed by 25. 36 seconds. Yeah, let's grab this. Yeah, I was thinking their eyes would probably be their weak point, right? That's red like everything else. Where there are no enemies from the 12 meters, generate one charge after 1 second, maximum of 5. Your next critical deals 20% increased damage. Every 3 seconds, your next shot fires an explosive missile. Solar shots in rapid succession. I almost did it, 4 minutes. The closest I've gotten. Magazine size. Let's try it out. Yeah, I'm liking that trigger tap or whatever it is. I think that's what it was called. Choose an element and your summon deals damage against that element. Use an element, gathering scrap generates charges. Two additional projectiles with their damage reduced by 25%. Generate one less scrap on hit. Trigger tap be changed if we did this? We can't, well, we could afford that, but. Yeah, I can't afford this. Well, I guess it's just too high. Blood said, yeah. Let's see if it changes the. Against flying enemies. Accuracy and range. Yeah, let's just see how it goes. Maybe that turret damage would have worked on this guy, but who knows. I'm doing terribly. Recording right? Yeah. Oh, I really love this. Fork every two shots by three projectiles. Reloads your other weapon on takedown. Man. I might swap out Buddy Bot. Can't afford any of this. Yeah, let's just try out some other stuff. Menu extra blast. Further increase blaster additional projectiles by 2, but increases cooldown by 2 seconds. man. I'm just gonna die from this. Not elemental damage, but 25%, but decreases elemental damage. Not use it in the elementals. We could just grab that and make sure we don't grab anything that's elemental, if I remember. Still need that. Melee and blaster damage increases weapon, pocket reload speed, yeah. Blaster has a 30% chance to instantly recover its cooldown. Increase sound fire rate. Ew. There's multiple bouncing arrows. Critical damage, magazine size. Doesn't look like there's anything to grab here. There's this. I guess there's a code that we could have found. A 6-digit code. Probably at the last area. Increases critical damage by 25%, and taking down an enemy with critical damage triggers an explosion dealing 88 damage. Oh man, this one. Man, I might just die from trying this. Yeah, we're probably not gonna make it further than this. This. Yeah, we're just gonna die right here. Yeah. Ooh. Just run into this tight room. Just go to base camp and I'll see how long I've been recording. About 30 minutes seems fine to me. 17. Bizarre Bob provides one additional item. And reroll higher level. So I guess that's just gonna be it for this episode. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.